Hot dip galvanizing is the process of metallurgically bonding zinc to steel to prevent corrosion. The challenge in galvanizing bolts is preventing zinc buildup in the threads, which can prevent nut assembly. Portland Bolt uses a specialized galvanizing process to ensure clean threads. Some bolts are blasted with steel shot to remove the excess forging, heat treat, or mill scale that can prevent the zinc from bonding properly with the steel. The bolts are then submerged in caustic soda, removing any cutting oil. They are then rinsed and submerged in sulfuric acid, which etches the steel so the zinc can penetrate the surface. The bolts are rinsed again, then submerged in flux to facilitate the bond between the zinc and the steel. The bolts are then transferred to baskets or racks and submerged in 840-degree molten zinc for 2 to 5 minutes, depending on their size and grade. The bolts are removed from the zinc and rapidly spun. Centrifugal force removes excess zinc from the threads. The bolts are cooled in water tanks, inspected, and packaged for shipment. Portland Bolt's specialized galvanizing line gives us control over the delivery schedule and ensures a trouble-free nut fit. For more information about hot-dip galvanized fasteners, contact Portland Bolt.